Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. A happy MLK Monday. We're seeing clouds on the increase today and a little bit of radar activity back towards the mountains. A little bit of light wintry mix possible there. Nothing eventful, I don't think, but we'll watch it as we go through the day today. And then we'll watch for maybe a few light raindrops to maybe come in as we go through this afternoon across the Piedmont. Now, temperatures today are going to be held in check because of the clouds. It was great over the weekend. We had those upper 40s on Saturday, had 50 yesterday. Today, I don't think we'll do better than 40. When it comes to your outdoor plans commemorating MLK Day or any other plans you have with your family or friends, just cloudy skies, I think, is going to cover things. Limited sunshine today, if at all. And then that chance for some light wintry mix in the mountains, parts of the foothills. Maybe a little chilly light rain in the Piedmont today. Now, as we go through tonight, a little better chance for that rain coming in. And then the temperatures will cool right near the freezing mark. So there might be a few areas of freezing rain, but I think maybe just cold rain. And then tomorrow morning, it'll move out. Then another round from the west that is of rain moves in. And that could be for a Tuesday evening, Tuesday night, ending Wednesday morning. It may actually end as some snow showers in the mountains. So a couple of different shower chances we're looking at on the 5-day. And then maybe another chance for later this week as moisture comes back at us out of the Gulf of Mexico. Then we'll see if temperatures get cold enough to produce any kind of wintry weather as we go into later this week and next weekend. Enjoy your MLK Monday.